You guys know we're here from Life of Mine. Thanks for watching. I know it's been a while since I uploaded my last video, but I'm gonna be doing this one right now. I hope you guys enjoy it. I'm actually only about 5 minute drive from my house at a very popular place. A lot of schools bring their children here or their students for field trips. And it's actually very interesting. It actually started out as the county jail back in 1910. And it is now what is known as MOSTH, which is a Museum of South Texas History. It's the museum here in town in Edinburg, Texas. And I'm here in the parking lot. Here's part of it there, you can see. It's a lot bigger now than when I was a child. There's been a lot of additions and it's been remodeled. But I really hope you enjoy this video. I'm gonna leave a link in the description if you want to learn more about the museum. So here's some of the exterior, the outside of the building. None of this was here that I remember when I first came as a child. I think it was in 2003 when they really started expanding the museum. And this is located here on University and Klausner.
estamos en peligro. Tenemos que irnos al interior de las defensas con las otras familias. Tenemos que llevar... Niña, duérmete, mi amor. Duérmete, mi niña. Que nos protejas de estos salvajes. Te pido que bendigas las almas de las personas que fueron a...
Was found in a scrapyard.
Thank you. boats carried lots of passengers too. Drummers, salesmen we call them now, soldiers and their women. This is
this is a picture in the mid-80s, and as you can see right here, there used to be a convenience store. That's not there anymore. Now it's new buildings here for the museum.